Mechatronics isn't just robots, it's so diverse. ATMs, that's mechatronics. Your car, that's mechatronics.
These, among other things, such as the interconnectivity of all the devices, developing real systems which will impact the whole world in the future.
And the way technology is moving, more people are wanting an all-rounder. Mechatronics is really the future of the industry.
Mechatronics is a course which is multidisciplinary. We involve units from mechanical engineering, electrical engineering, and computer engineering.
Mechatronics is a jack of all trades. You learn that 360 overview. That actually gives us a better overall picture and helps us with skills in the future. I study at the Warm Ponds campus at Deakin. The campus, it's beautiful. It feels like I'm in nature.
I really enjoy being in that tight-knit community. You can be in Melbourne in less than an hour. You can be in the surf coast to get to the beach and get the best of both worlds. At the cadet building at Deakin, there are more classrooms rather than lecture theatres. All have been designed to get the team environment flowing. The facilities are top-notch. We have a variety of facilities, including the laser cutting lab, the 3D printing lab, product realisation lab, the mechatronics labs.
I can actually prototype and build and construct a whole project just within Deakin itself.
The mechatronics course at Deakin University is a very hands-on course, and in particular, the design-based unit. We actually develop a product.
I've learnt so much problem-solving skills, troubleshooting. There are group components to that where we actually get to work with other disciplines.
Even in those units, we have cloud students which we collaborate with on these projects. They have such a wealth of knowledge and experience in their units.
Most Deakin teaching staff are actually from industry.
They have amazing experiences in the industry, in research, and bringing those together to point us in the right direction or advance our projects in such a great way. The mechatronics course at Deakin University, we engage with the Warman National Competition, where you design and develop a mechatronic system to complete an obstacle course.
We have a subject dedicated to produce a robot to that, and the best from that subject get to actually represent Deakin. The career options for mechatronic engineering, it's so diverse. You can be working in medical, you could end up working in the mines, you could go into biomedical engineering, the sky's the limit. So this degree is globally accredited and recognised. Working overseas will give me so many more opportunities and actually make me a better engineer.
Later on this year, I'm going to be working with the Deakin AIM program, which is the Advanced Integrated Microsystems. And they're a research group which focus on industry links and really develop products which will be used with the wider community.
So if you're looking into getting into mechatronics, I say go ahead, because you will not regret it. And it's just such a great learning experience. And it makes me feel like I'm ready for industry.